Okay, folks, hurricane hits Quaker Valley. Devastation everywhere as the Canes come up with a 60-54 victory, thundering back. It was a category 20. The Canes sinking threes and then pressuring Quaker Valley into mistakes. And the Canes just kept it raining as the shots fell that didn't fall at all in the third quarter. And the Canes waited till the last 90 seconds to do it. As totally unbelievable, stealing the ball, hitting the three, and stealing the ball, hitting the three. We've got a repeat at the peak.